It was a dark,
stormy night. Susie was tucked in by her mother.
Night, honey.
When suddenly...
Honey, are you okay? Honey, are you okay?
The next day, her mother took her to the doctor.
Susie, what's been happening? She's acting really strange.
So, what's happening?
Well, sometimes I just get these jolts. Like
seizures.
All of a sudden, yeah, and then I start like bouncing.
Seizures, yes. Seems like you're being possessed by something. You should go to a medium. A medium. Sometimes I get my words mixed up. Anyway, see you later.
And the next day, her mother took her to the
medium.
Well, I keep getting these like jerks and stuff. The doctor says that I'm getting being.
Yeah.
By some person, buddy.
Ghost.
Lay down. Susie, what's this? Susie, what happened? Susie, what happened? Susie, what does it feel like?
Spirits, how dare you possess this little girl?
Seizure last night. I know that she's happy now and she went to a better place. Please place your blessings here.
A new little girl named Lucy moved into Susie's old house. She lived in the same room, in the same bed, with the same doll.
Good night, Lucy.
Good night, Mommy.
But suddenly...
I am Susie, feel my wrath of doom.